This is Sony non-LiPS power supply LCD TV power supply unit. Power supply problem. Now I am going to measure the voltage. This is the 5.6 volt standby voltage. Is good and it is bypassed with power on to back up the power supply from standby mode to on mode. Now I am going to connect the meter in main filter. See the meter reads 389 voltage, so the PFC circuit is working good condition. So some other problem in LLC power supply. So in this power supply, starting voltage, that means standby voltage available, and backlight supply 24 voltage available, motherboard running voltage 12 volt also available in the power supply. So this is the point running voltage 14.4 volt. Without load the voltages are correct, and this is regulated 12 volt also good. Now I am going to connect the bulb load in backlight power. The bulb load is connected in backlight power, that means 24 voltage. The ampere level is good, but the voltage is some other problem in there. Now I am going to check the voltage in backlight power. So the meter reads 19.9 volt. The ampere level is good. In ampere there is no any variation, but voltage get loaded about 19.9 volt. So the error amplifier is something problem. So regulated voltage 12 volt also get reduced, and audio power also get reduced. The power, audio power is about 15 voltage, it get reduces as 12.7. so the error session is get problem. Now I am going to check the reference of without load bulb load backlight supply voltage is 24, with the load 19.9 volt. Now I am going to check the reference voltage of programmable shunt regulator as error amplifier. The reference voltage is 2.4 volt without any load. Here the bulb is the load. I'm going to connect the bulb load. The reference voltage also get reduces as 2.1 volt. So this is the problem in this power supply. The problem may be in secondary or in primary. The second technique to verify whether it is secondary or primary, you want to check the reference voltage and feedback from secondary to primary through optocoupler. So whenever the voltage, reference voltage 2.4 volt getting low, on that time the PWM from primary side will get corrected and the output of the secondary voltage become correct voltage about 24 to backlight drive voltage. In this case, the reference will not increase and the output voltage also will not increase. Now I am going to check the primary side of optocoupler pin number 3 and 4 voltage. See there, the voltage is pin number 3 is ground and 4 is voltage feedback. It shows 3.3 volt. Meter reads 3.3 volt. Now I am going to load the bulb in secondary at 24 volt. When I load the bulb, check the variation in pin number 3 and 4 of optocoupler primary side, 4.9 volt. This 4.9 volt is connected with PWM creator IC feedback pin. Without load, meter reads 3.3. With load, meter reads 4.9 volt. So secondary side error amplifier working good, and that voltage is feedback voltage is passed through optocoupler secondary to primary side. Now I am check the primary side PWM creator IC pin voltages get normal, but in two pin there is some voltage variation in pin timer pin and SS pin. See the two pin is connected with a capacitors, so timing control and smart start SS. This is the two capacitors I removed. Now I am going to fix two new capacitors. New two capacitors placed. It is soldered. After fix these two capacitors, I will on the power supply and check the voltages. This is the two capacitors connected pin number 6 and 7 of IC PWM creator IC. I will show the circuit diagram. So 22 MFD and 10 MFD. Now I am going to check the voltage. See the backlight supply voltage is 24 voltage and the regulated output voltage 12 volt is perfect. 12.6 volt is perfected as 12.7 and audio voltage good. The reference voltage of the programmable stunt regulator is stable as 2.4 volt. So the problem is in primary side. This is the way to check the error amplifier session and feedback voltage feedback from secondary to primary. Now the primary side of the optocoupler pin number 3 and 4 meter reads 3.1 volt. The power supply, already the ampere level is perfect, only the voltage get reduced, but it is not very reduced, that's all. Now the set power supply is working in good condition. This is the problem. Thank you.